Hey guys, it's Tucz here. Today we're going to be talking about extremely revolutionary topic that could change history forever. We're going to be talking about 0 divided by 0. Now you guys are probably wondering, well, 0 divided by 0 is impossible, right? Like, there's no way to solve it. Like, it's just an impossible thing to solve. Well, I'm going to prove you wrong today with math. Extremely complicated math that only I can solve, because I am the smartest person in the world. So yeah. First, we're gonna start by adding an answer list, because there's gonna be multiple answers, and then we're gonna like pin them down to one singular answer. So now we can add different answers, and then we can like quickly like combine them into one singular answer to get the definitive answer of what 0 divided by 0 equals. Okay, so first thing I did was I searched up on Google, 0 divided by 0. That's just what I looked up. One order said, it said undefined. So our first answer is undefined. And now we need to find more answers to get closer and closer to the number. So the second thing I did was I put it in a calculator, right? And it came out as error. So we're going to add error as another answer. So we have error as our second answer. We have two answers now. But I don't think these are going to cut it. So we're going to add two more answers to our answer list. Okay. So this is going to come from a story that happened a while ago. So I was taking a test. It was for like trying to test out whether the testing system works, like a test of a test, I guess you could call it. And you want to know what happened? So obviously there were 0 points because it's not worth anything. It said 0 out of 0, right? And it said I got 0%, and 0% equals 0. So let's add that to our answers list. Okay. And now we're going to use some math logic right here. So there's a lot of logic in math, right? One of the things in math is that if you divide a number by the same number, it equals 1. Like, for example, 5 divided by 5 equals 1. So with that logic, 0 divided by 0 should also equal 1, right? It doesn't, or at least we don't know if it does yet. But we're going to add that to our list. Boom, we have 4 answers. We can use these 4 answers to finally find what 0 divided by 0 truly equals. We got all these answers, right? Now here's something to get it down from 4 answers to 3 answers. So undefined and error, these are going to be very important. So I think that undefined and error, they're both equal. They're the same thing. They are the same answer. And you want to know why I think that? Okay, so let's take an example, right? 1 half, right? 1 half equals in decimals 0.5, or just 0.5 if you really don't care about zeros. But either way, look at this, okay? Does 0.5 look like 1 half? It doesn't, right? Look, there's no 1 in 0.5. There's no 2 in 0.5. There's no line, right? So I think that's what's going on with undefined and error. I think that they're the same number, or the same word, I guess. I don't know what you call it. I think it's the same thing, right? But it's like fractions. Like, it's just like, it's said differently. Quite literally, it is said differently, because undefined, right, if you put it in a calculator, right, it's going to say it's an error because it's undefined, right? So that's basically what's going on here. So I think that we can remove undefined, right, and we can just use error. So now we have error as one of our answers. Now, here's the problem. Error is not a number. It is a word. I think that's pretty obvious, right? You probably caught on to that. But I'm going to convert it into a number. So what we're going to do, we're going to get error right here. And as you know, E is the 5th letter in the alphabet. In case you didn't know that, you should probably go back to like 4th grade or something. 1st grade. E is the 5th letter. R is the 18th. I wouldn't be surprised if you didn't know that. I didn't know that. I should look it up. O is the 15th. Now we have a number. We have a number that we can use. So now that we have our answer, there's still a problem, and it's a really big problem. We still have 3 answers, right? So what do we do about that, right? What we need to do is, as you can see here, there's 0 and there's 1. You want to know what uses 1s and 0s? Base 2. In case you don't know what base 2 is, that's basically binary. It's the thing that computers use. So these two are binary, right? In case you didn't know, you can convert numbers into binary. So that's exactly what I did, right? It's 11111000100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100100 So you're probably thinking, this is probably it. This is the answer. This is 0 divided by 0. We got our answer. Nope. It's not as simple as that, okay? Now, this is only something I know because I am the smartest person. I'm the smartest being ever. So I obviously know this is like a really extremely hard math problem that only I can solve. So what we're going to do, what I'm going to do is I'm going to think up the math problem, right? And we can use it to convert this into the answer of what 0 divided by 0 truly equals. We got our answer, guys. Okay, so I can confirm safely that the answer to 0 divided by 0 equals 69. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back street? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your show on, get paid. And all that glitter is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.